What's really special is the fact that I'm given an opportunity to not only speak to this membership, but through the work that we're doing, through our presentations and our media, we're able to highlight this message for others so that they could be inspired and teach the next generation. So very excited, looking forward to it, and no better place to be than in New Orleans. Association of Perioperative Nursing, AORN Conference, their national leadership. It's really an honor, and it's a really special time. I'm really excited about it. Get to talk about my passion.
Good morning. Thank you, Lori, for your kind introduction.
And I would submit to you that if you listen and you help to understand what that person's purpose is and you personalize your part of your responsibility to that patient and you partner with your team members in the OR and the admin suite and the surgical suite and in the hospital writ large in the community, you're going to change the world, because every one of these days that you go out there and do this, you're going to have an encounter, you're going to have an experience, you're going to have an opportunity that are going to reverberate in a way that you can't even imagine and you won't even know. So with that, I'd like to say thank you all for your work, for what you do, for your attention today, and for the opportunity to share these stories with you. Thank you.